Hello, this is Ron Paul. You may have already heard the results of some recent caucuses and conventions where I took a majority of delegates to the Republican National Convention. But maybe you didn't, since the mainstream media continues to black out any news of our success. First, they stopped covering our huge crowds, anywhere from 3,000 to almost 9,000 people showing up at our events, exponentially more people than any other political candidate in America, and not a word from the media. You may recall that our campaign told anyone who would listen that in states like Iowa, Nevada, Maine, Minnesota, and more, the results reported by the media on election night were merely the results of beauty contests, straw polls. They were not binding and had no bearing on the selection of delegates to the Tampa Convention. I'm pleased to say we were right, and I am winning majorities in a bunch of places. I continue to fight this fight for delegates for as long as you are behind me. Patriots like you are helping win battles, elect delegates, and take over state parties all across the nation right now. This is vital for our current efforts and for the future of our movement to restore America and fight for liberty. So now I'm going to ask you for your help one more time. In order to continue my fight, I'm going to need to raise at least $650,000 in the next 2 weeks. I know you are seeing the results of all your hard work and contributions so far. There is also no doubt the establishment is scared of our strength and our successes in electing national delegates. You can see it in the desperation of their attempts to downplay our success and some of the outrageous abuses of procedure they use to try to keep me from winning delegates. Let me assure you, our team knows how to fight back and protect liberty. So it is up to us to do everything possible to win this battle. I've been so pleased with our message and the work of our grassroots supporters so far during this campaign. I think we have put together a very aggressive, very professional campaign that complements my longstanding message and advances our cause of liberty. Our message has led the pack every step of the way. We put forward a positive, aggressive message from day one. Think of all the issues that are out there simply because you helped support this campaign. I have always said that freedom is popular, but I have never seen anything like the reception I'm getting in event after event this year. Young people on college campuses, seniors in town halls, all coming together for one purpose, to fight to restore their lost liberty. Our message of reining in the Fed, ending the wars, promoting sound money, and taking back our government from the special interests is winning the day. So now is the time to redouble our efforts. The special interests are coming for us. They have already written our obituary, both for our campaign and for our ideas, but our campaign is ready. The final ingredient in our strategy going forward is support from patriots like you. Unlike the establishment opponents, we can't hit up Wall Street bankster fat cats for big checks, nor should we. So I'm depending on you for every ounce of my success. Our campaign is presenting voters with a clear choice. They can either support a return to limited government and free market constitutional principles by voting for me, or they can support the continuation of the big government, big spending status quo by supporting my establishment opponent. In the next 6 weeks, there are at least 8 states holding state conventions. I intend to work hard in all 8 of these states to continue our success in electing national delegates. So over the next 2 weeks, I will need to raise an additional $650,000 for these efforts. I'm counting on your financial help to help me get my pro-freedom message out. Of course, $2,500 per person is the maximum contribution legal under federal law. But whatever you can do will help tremendously. Everything we have worked for over the past 4 years now comes down to what we can afford to do over the next few short weeks. So please send your maximum contribution today. Thank you for standing by my side at this critical moment.